Namish and Srishti, first of all, welcome to Glitzbridge in USA after, I believe, in a year, if I'm not wrong, or some months.
Yes.
After many months, actually. Yeah. All right, so we are running a segment which is called Who's Most Likely To? All right, so I'll go in with the questions and you guys have to answer.
Okay.
You have to answer. The questions
No other option?
No. Okay. You have to answer yes or no or something. You have to name the person amongst who is
that's,
the person.
That's an order.
No, that's a request. All right.
Till now, I am learning so much every day. For me, it's I feel like I'm so blessed. I'm doing this show, so it's amazing.
It's like a roller coaster. We've seen so many different things. Abhi already, you know, in these few months that we've shot.
Okay.
And the team is amazing. And already, I think we're about to complete a year. Thank you so much for that. So within the span of 1 year, almost 1 year that we're getting close to, I think we've all seen so many different things as characters. We've all performed so many different things and we've had so many shades to play with. It's been a lot of fun.
I come up always after her.
Yeah. It doesn't take long to get ready, okay. I think obviously because I'm the girl, I have more things.
Main jaldi se ready ho jata hun, but I just wait ki Srishti kab ready hogi. But Srishti ke jaane ke baad main aata hun, to aisa lagta ki I am all.
She does it always.
No, always, but yeah, I mean, usually, you know, sometimes when I'm not in the zone or I'm not serious. When I see their faces now, you know, sometimes when he's all serious and everything, I just.
Yesterday, face was, I was so serious about my scene, I was just saying some dialogues and she was very serious and in an angry mood, and she's like, she was laughing and oh, husband, you got to see her eyes. I'm like, see, this is my clothes, but when I was managed here, I'm तुमने बताया ऐसे किया वैसे किया वैसे किया और तुमने ऐसा कर दिया तो मेरे reactions हंसते हंसते
yeah we spend 12 hours over here and sometimes you know by the time you know it's the evening or the afternoon and sometimes I get tired and I'm not in the zone and you know we're performing right so when I see Namish I'm like sometimes I'm out of the zone कि it's summer right look at him as Namish and I start laughing like what are we doing
Nobody. Both are very, very, very talented.
Right.
Always, you know.
So it's like a small nap you take it to use the
small nap. I feel like और मैंने पढ़ा भी ऐसा कि जो लोग ज़्यादा सोते हैं और जो लोग दोपहर में सोते हैं उनका दिमाग ज़्यादा चलता है तो मुझे जब-जब टाइम मिलता है नैप लेने के लिए and I feel I look fresh. After
you make the maximum.
You're asking amongst the both of us, but अगर ऐसे पूछा जाए कि सबसे ज़्यादा तो it's Satya ma'am, Neelu ji. She takes सबसे ज़्यादा naps. Chair पे बैठे-बैठे सबसे ज़्यादा naps she takes.
Alright. Very talented. She'll not say. Then this would be rude. Obviously not.
You reach late on set. He accepts that.
Yes, because basically I'm used to. मैं बचपन से कभी भी स्कूल में भी कभी टाइम से नहीं पहुंचा। So I feel like आदत सी होती, but late means not I'm not punctual but I'm not very late also. अगर 9 बजे का call time तो I reach by 9:10:15, so I don't feel it's late.
Not really late.
It's fine.
I think all of us do that. 15-10
का नहीं आना सकते। I'm a boy so I'll take only 5-7 minutes to get ready.
Me.
And Namish, how like
he's the one who plays the pranks.
Yes, I does always, and main ko phasa deta hu.
No, sirf mujhe nahi. Everyone that day we were all rehearsing seriously. Rehearsal chal rahi. Suddenly now he says some line. We were all like, acha okay and then.
Not rehearsing. We were in the shot. I told director, you see, abhi shot chalne do. अभी चेक करते हैं किस किसने आगे का सीन पढ़ा कि नहीं
ओके
सो सीन चल रहा था मैं बीच में गया ये बताएगा सब कुछ ये बच्चा बताएगा और बच्चे को भी कुछ नहीं पता बच्चे वाज क्राइंग इन द सीन मौसम डायलॉग नहीं पता मुझे और ये मैं बताता हूँ सत्या जी बताएंगे तो ये लोग सारे डर गए कि अब होगा क्या होगा क्या मैं नहीं है कोई सीन नहीं रिलैक्स
He's accepting or is it like he's telling
me? I'm the girl, no? So, I mean, I think all
Namish, is it
that
true?
I do have moods. I will agree to that.
Maximum mood swings you
I
think.
Agree to it.
Yeah, who's
no, I'll never justify it because okay. I'm a lot of times I'm trying these new diet things. Sometimes I'm having liquid diet, kabhi I'm having this. तो उस वजह से ना कभी कभी because I love eating और नमीश से भी ना खाना छीना जाता है ना मुझे बहुत दुख होता है तो it's because I can't eat इसलिए मेरे mood swings होते हैं
yeah तो next time I'll get difficult for you?
No, I don't know. Diet food, juice.
Yeah.
I feel like
whatever you like, just getting married first.
I am just 22. I'm not even thinking about it right.
Namish is still thinking. That's it.
I can.
Maybe.
Maybe.
All right.
Always. I but plan. I don't know. मुझे किसी का नाम भी याद नहीं.
Has it happened? Co-star का बर्थडे भूल जाते हैं. सृष्टि का.
Co-star. मैं अपने mom dad के भूल जाता हूँ.
Oops. Very bad with that.
जब girlfriend का वो birthday date याद नहीं रहता. कभी कभार मैं भूल जाता हूँ.
Very bad.
I remember. I try my best to
remember. कहते हैं कि कोई अगर artist होता है ना उसके अंदर एक ना एक problem जरूर होती है.
So this is your problem. जो पक्के हैं. None of you. Who?
I used to basically. When I was in my last show, Swaragini.
Okay.
We used to because वहाँ पे that show was a very good TRP.
The one with the Tejasvi.
Yes, yes. तो क्या होता था कि हम बहुत interviews करके भी एक time आता ना आप एक चीज करते करते आप कितना करोगे तो interviews करते करते सब friends हो गए थे. जो interview करने आते थे वो हमारे friends हो गए थे. तो हम इतना मजाक करते थे बोलते क्या हो रहा है scene में. मैंने कहा scene में ये हो रहा है उसने ball फेंकी है और मैंने six मारा दिल्ली पहुँच गया. तो ऐसे ऐसे हम लोग मजाक करते रहते बहुत कुछ. तो अभी इन दिनों थोड़ा मैं सीरियस हो गया.
सो यू ऑलवेज स्पीक टू देम.
यस.
बेयरली डू इट.
आई डू आई डू आई
डू समटाइम्स ऑन सोशल मीडिया दैट
मच. यू वॉच योर इंटरव्यूज.
यस यस आई डू बिकॉज़ आई सी इट्स माय लर्निंग पीरियड.
करेक्ट.
मुझे समझना पड़ेगा कि मुझे क्या बोलना चाहिए क्या नहीं. तो जस्ट फॉर दैट आई सी. कभी कभार क्या होता है मजाक में जो चीज़ें यहाँ पे बोल देते हैं वो बाहर के लिए बड़ी बात हो जाती है.
करेक्ट.
तो अगर कल को मैं और बड़ा बनता हूँ तो फिर ये चीज़ें निकालेंगे कि अरे उसने उस वक्त ये बोला था. तो माय पॉइंट इज जस्ट टू लर्न कि मुझे क्या बोलना चाहिए किसको किस चीज़ का बुरा ना लगे क्योंकि फैंस को सबको मुझे मैनेज करना पड़ेगा. सो जस्ट बिकॉज आई सी माय
सृष्टि नमीश इज ही द वन हु से सॉरी अगर उनकी गलती हो भी या नहीं भी हो कभी सॉरी बोला है.
आई थिंक वी बोथ इफ एट ऑल वी हैड फाइट्स वी टॉक वी बोथ टॉक टू ईच अदर
सॉरी कौन बोलता है. लेकिन लाइक इफ यू गाइस फाइट मे बी विलिंगली ही यू नो ही डज सम
बोथ ऑफ अस डू. आई डोंट थिंक दैट सम दोनों ही बोल देते हैं.
यू गो एंड अपोलोजाइज.
आई एम लिंग्विस्टिक.
करेक्ट. आई कैन सेकंड ही इज लाइक नहीं.
Any argument?
नहीं होते हैं बट
सीन्स से डिस्कस करने के लिए.
सी दैट्स वन थिंग वेयर व्हेन इट कम्स टू वर्क हम दोनों के अपने अपने ओपिनियंस हैं.
करेक्ट. अबाउट द सीन्स हाउ
शुड वी डिस्कस इट एंड देन अल्टीमेटली फिर देन द डायरेक्टर आल्सो हैज अ कॉल इन बिटवीन ऑफ व्हाट शुड बी डन.
सो दैट्स हाउ इट्स सॉर्टेड आउट.
आई कैन से आई मीन आई एम
ऑलवेज ऑन द फेस नथिंग
बियॉन्ड दैट. ऑलवेज
ऑन द फेस. ऑलराइट. Maybe in your
talking to myself.
Correct.
All the time.
You do it.
All the time.
In your
I
room?
Mean, I think jab bhi, even if it's a good situation or whatever. Okay. Once everything, I am an overthinker.
Okay.
So when I do something, I always come back and I ask myself, okay, what did I take today? After the entire day, what did I learn?
So you keep on talking to yourself. I think that's good.
And
that's
I have like
bad.
A diary that I maintain on my
okay.
phone or otherwise where I write down whatever I learn in the day or I mention whatever. So yeah, I think I talk a lot.
Selfie person.
I don't think we both don't.
Sometimes both, sometimes
we don't.
No.
Hum dono hi, I think the both of us are not very into all this.
Social media. I don't feel like clicking picture and like same thing.
Ha, sometimes when both of us are looking nice and we're dressed achhe se,
that can be like.
Lastly, any message to your fans who have been missing you on camera and finally they are getting you back on camera,
you know,
together for the interview especially?
It's been almost, it's going to be a year and I don't think we can be any more grateful. Thank you so much for the amount of love that you've given us.
Yes.
I don't think when we started with we even thought that we'll come this far.
Correct.
And we're feeling very blessed and thank you for all your love and please keep supporting us and please keep watching the show.
And just the last thing.
Hi, it's me, Namish Taneja. You're watching us in Glitz Vision, USA.